The New York Water Company is asking customers to continue cutting back on non-essential water use. There is a reduced supply in the company's watershed area. Hot, dry conditions that we've been seeing are to blame for that low water supply.